Building a courtyard curved bench or planter. This project has a curved wall in the back with a shorter curved wall in the front. Four types of blocks will be used: the AB York, AB Dublin, AB Corner Block, and AB Wall Caps. You will need a total of 60 Yorks, 2 Dublins, 10 Corners, and 20 Caps. Starting from the middle of the back wall and working out to the ends, place the AB York blocks with their short sides facing to the inside of the curve. This example uses 9 AB York blocks. At the desired size, finish both ends with a corner block. With the first course in place, stack the second course. Again, start in the middle and work out to the ends, adjusting as necessary. At the end of the second course, a corner block will need to be cut to the proper size. Measure out from the AB York block, front and back, as the cut will be angled. Place the corner block to complete the second course. To start the front inside curved wall, an AB Dublin block cut in half will be needed to start the course. Start by placing the Dublin block cut side against the back wall. Place additional AB York blocks with their short sides facing the inside of the curve to build the course. This example uses 5 AB York blocks. At the end of this course, where it meets the back wall, place a cut AB York block. Some adjusting may be needed to this course to ensure that the blocks fit and line up properly with the back wall. To start the second course of the inside wall, use the remaining half of the AB York block to start the course and finish with the remaining half of the AB Dublin block. For the third course of both walls, repeat the same pattern from the first course. To create the taller back wall, build a fourth course in the same pattern as course 2. For the top course, we have shortened the back wall to give the effect of armrests. This is optional, but to complete as we have here, use only 5 AB York blocks and end with 2 corner blocks. To place the corner blocks, the AB Yorks below this block will need to be turned upside down to create a smooth surface. To cap the walls, start with the lower front wall and place AB wall caps with the short sides facing the inside of the curve. The last piece will need to be cut to fit. Measure each side, mark, cut, and place. On the back wall, place AB wall caps over the back wall with the short side facing the inside of the curve. Then place AB wall caps over the armrest area. We recommend gluing the caps down with concrete adhesive. The short seating wall can now be used as a planter, a water feature, or a larger seating area. If filling the area between the walls completely, we recommend gluing all of the blocks together in both walls. For more information about AB Courtyard, visit us at allanblock.com.